Create a image of a butterfly on this repurposed shirt using an ancient measuring tool. There's the first coat of paint done, and it's all dried. I don't worry about making things in perfect shape. Not concerned with getting the color I want when I'm painting a shirt until the second or third layer. This is the second layer here, and I'm probably add a little more vibrance and a little lighter color to this on a third coat. Anyone can do this. You pick your colors and have fun.